Well, the camera battery died, so fuck me out. Warmed up a little bit. This is time for a new battery in it. Get a new heater core. Vibrator. Vibrator was rebuilt twice, and I was sick of rebuilding it. New ignition wires, plugs, radiator cap. New bottom end of the plow, redesigned, stronger. It's got new leaf springs all the way around, new tires. Poly fuel pressure regulator in the gauge. Custom battery strap. And points, condenser. Kept up with the oil changes on it for a few years now. Got a new plow pump pulley, a new belt, a new fan belt, inline fuel filter, brand new exhaust all the way to the back. The choke's still pulled out, so it's running a little rough. Need some body work. Window's gone. Plow works just fine. Manual tilt left and right. Got the four-wheeler. Fisher plow. 6 foot. Punched in the nose in its life before I had it. It has a snorkel hood, snorkel cutout. And that's about it for this one. I'll make a better one someday. But I got my camcorder back. Anyway, later.